Hello friends, in this video I will explain to you the properties of a label widget in the TK interlibrary. Label is a box, generally a rectangular box in which you can place or put certain text or image which is the caption of that particular label. The text that is displayed, it is, mind you, that this is, the text can only be displayed, text cannot be entered. So any non-editable text can be displayed. If you want to display a text which cannot be edited, then use the label. You can of course change that content or the caption of the label programmatically. If some such situation is there, then the text of the label is this, something like that you can do. You can update the caption of the label programmatically, but there is no direct interaction of the user with the text of the label. It is also possible to underline the part of the text to identify the keyboard shortcut. So normally you see the file menu, the file is having F is having an underline. So such effect can be done or can be given to the label. The text of the label can span across multiple lines, there can be multiple lines also. So these are some of the features of the label widget. Label widget is such that it cannot have any interaction with the users. It cannot accept the keystrokes, it cannot accept the buttons. So therefore no functions or methods are associated with the label.